Today marks 10 years since Colorado legalized recreational cannabis, and now an effort is underway for a more equitable access to cannabis industry in our state.